So this floor, it gets a lot easier to do things for a little while. You just, you know, we could honestly probably pop this and an affluent, a strength, and a steel, and then just kind of run through it. Oh, wrong button. Now I gotta come back here anyway, so instead of picking up those chests, I'll do it when I come back. I don't have to worry about opening them and taking damage. It's just a three room clear. Chop off my health. So the mimics, I don't know what all the abilities for different classes are, but on this one, if I use the silence ability when he does infatuation, you won't get hit with pox. These guys are easy. You don't really have to worry about them too much. Just to kind of follow you. They just do a massive AoE, that's about it. Get out from another wall, please. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna move on to the next floor. Hell yeah, man. Oh, fuck. I forgot to read your chat. Since I use the safety, I know I'm safe to just run through the middle of the rooms now. So that's what I'm doing. Hell yeah, man. Enjoy your food. Another three room clear. I don't really like these three room clears. There's no points. nose itched. Really, another one? Okay. Auto heal disabled. I don't like this one. It's okay now because of what floor we're on. It's not a big deal, but later on it gets really, really hard to deal with. At least I find it hard to deal with. Go get them, Ray. What do you mean by that? I don't know what you mean by go get them, Ray. I'm sorry. I don't understand the what you're referencing. It's been so long since I've watched that movie. Oh man. Oh, my thing ran out so I can do this again. Thank you. How'd you come across my stream, bud? Just curious. Oh, man, I just used the wrong palm. Need to get my steals back up. Let's see if I can get them. Go next floor. Might go to bed after I hit floor. Yeah, I think I can hit floor 100 before I have to go to bed tonight. Complete that one. That'd be a pretty good run. And then it'll pretty much slow down after that. I might only be able to complete like 20 or 40 floors a night. Oh fuck yeah, I got another pot shard. Doing a no-no and not really hugging the wall here like I should be. Did it really not grab that guy? It didn't. I got it now. Nope. Fucked up my combo there. don't know what I was doing there. Tow trap. Oh yeah, I'm a toad. Palmando of Rage, let's go. Probably gonna be forever before I get that serenity back. Ooh, barely killed that time. Alright, we gotta swap this because I'm gonna keep doing that by accident. So when my stream ends, I'm going to the video for the live won't post until after I cut it down. I'm gonna cut it down per 10 floors. That way, if people want to just like watch the floor runs to learn off of or see what happens in them, they can just watch it per 10 floors, and they don't have to like sit down and watch 40 to 50 minutes worth of content to figure out where they're at or where they're wanting to get to. We'll try to put timestamps in the video too, where important things like important fights show up, like boss fights, like where it exactly starts, so they can just click on the timestamp if they want to watch the timestamp of it. I think I might get this one before 30 minutes. It seems to be going quite well, actually. We got 3 floors, auto heal disabled, palm of strength. Fuck it. Use the serenity, another affluence. Maybe I'll pick up my serenity back as I go through. Kill this big guy. Safety. Was doing the right thing, but run through the middle of the rooms because you'll step on a trap. I'm just kind of putting a little bit of risk. I won't do it in the higher levels, but these lower ones, or the higher floors I won't do it on. But these lower ones, I know I can get away with it for the most part. So, that's what we're doing. Risking the run to try and beat time. I need this Nightmare Monk to die though. Oh yeah, I'm not gonna make it. I think I need 9 minutes to complete this. In time. We'll find out. It's gonna be close. Oh, that's good. I'm gonna use a sight. Yeah. I kinda want all these chests. So, I'm gonna risk a few points for the chests. Thank you. Get off the wall. been quite some time since I played this game. Oh wait, hold on. Forgot the chest. What's this next room? Is three room clear? Nah, I don't even think then I can clear a boss in 1 minute. Not right now. Even with the lust, I don't think I can. That's a nice touch, though. You get a steal. For free. You don't really need another. I'm stuck. Thank you. Oh, I gotta set up my macros again. If it deleted all my settings, my macros are gone. That's gonna be, if I don't do that, I'm gonna be screwed later. I don't need it just yet, but I will here after a bit. I'll have to go look it up. Nope, I didn't mean to do that. Boss fight, let's go! Alright, this one we just kill the ads, focus the boss otherwise. Wait for the 11 seconds I need for my thing. There's no point in using a strength here because I'm not gonna get it in time under 30 minutes, so. Alright, let's do this shit. Oh, I'm hitting the wrong buttons. I have my fingers on the wrong keys. Whoops. Thank you. symbol was up. Could have got more damage off there. I think I can kill it before he does his thing. I'm just gonna try to kill him. Yeah, we got him. He's out of here. Alright, do I have any? I do.